I'm Fathur Rahman Widiantoko, the co-founder and CTO of Meeting.ai. We are a fast-growing startup based in Jakarta, Indonesia, that is passionate about using AI to make meeting more productive. Since launching in early 2023, our SaaS platform has helped over 70,000 users across Indonesia to transcribe, summarize, and extract key insights from their meetings. What makes our solution is unique is that we can achieve up to 97% transcription accuracy for Bahasa Indonesia. Our AI-powered features integrate seamlessly with popular meeting platforms like Google Meet, Zoom, and Microsoft Teams, as well as offline meetings. The idea for Meeting.ai came from my own frustrating experience sitting through long meetings and wasting hours writing up notes and to-dos afterwards. As we dug into this problem, we saw an opportunity to apply cutting-edge AI technology to radically simplify this universal pain point. Our goal was to leverage large language model and speech recognition to fully automate the meeting note-taking process end-to-end. Building a robust platform that could deliver on this promise was not an easy feat, especially for Bahasa Indonesia, which has unique linguistic challenges. To solve these challenges, we designed Meeting.ai as a cloud-native platform, leveraging a microservice architecture running on Amazon EKS. This allows us to efficiently scale given components based on usage patterns. Amazon EC2 G4 instances, which provide cost-effective GPU acceleration for our AI models that enable highly accurate Bahasa Indonesia transcription and speaker identifications. The magic ingredient that really elevated the quality of our service was integrating the state-of-the-art Claude 3 large language model from Amazon Bedrock. For 80% of our use cases, the Claude 3 Haiku model met our stringent quality mark. For specific scenarios requiring longer context like one-on-one meetings, we use the larger Sonnet model. Rolling out Claude 3 was a quick 3-week process for 2 developers, with no changes required to our existing prompts. Amazon Bedrock met it plug and play to access these powerful AI capabilities. The new meeting summary feature, powered by Claude 3, has resulted in 55% increase in customer satisfaction scores, with users praising the productivity boost from automated note-taking. The implementation has led to a 50% reduction in LLM costs, with the Haiku model efficiently handling the most needs. Additionally, Claude 3 larger context size have enabled a 12 times speed improvement, allowing for full summaries of 2-hour discussion with a single API call. AWS has supported us beyond just technology. The AWS Activate program has been crucial to our growth, providing valuable credits that allow us to experiment and scale without worrying about initial costs. Their technical support and guidance have been invaluable in optimizing our infrastructure. Looking ahead, we are excited to continue working with AWS. With Amazon Bedrock and Claude 3, we are well positioned to make every meeting valuable and SL-based Meeting.ai as the leading productivity platform in the ASEAN and beyond.